The Atari is a very peculiar animal, as it is one of the two quite peculiar apes of the jungle. It is of the genus Cuckajow and the species Calvus. The Atari has a tail length of 15 to 18 centimeters, and its head is 40 to 45 centimeters long.
The Wakari is found in the northwestern Amazon River basin, though they are found all throughout South America. Capable of jumping over 6 meters, the Wakari is very active.
Wakari have very short tails, and they use their arms and legs to move through the trees. This is unusual, because most monkeys use their tails to move through the trees. But because of the Wakari's short tail, they are unable to do so. Wakari sleep in the tops of the rainforest trees, high in the rainforest canopy.
The gorilla is a very unique animal because its genus and species are the same, which is gorilla, gorilla. The gorilla is found in tropical places throughout Africa, as well as in South America.
Gorillas, male gorillas, are 1.65 to 1.75 meters tall. Females are usually half the size of males. Male gorillas are also 140 to 200 kilograms in weight. Females are also half the weight of males. All gorillas share the same blood type. All gorillas have unique fingerprints, making them the second closest species to humans.